Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today in this video I'm going to show you how to download and install Snapchat to your laptop or desktop. So let's begin our video. So first of all, you just need to connect the internet to your laptop and then go to here you can see Windows Store, Microsoft Store. You just need to open on this. Okay, well, alright, here you can see it's loading now. And you just need to wait a few moments. So after open on this, you can see there have option top free apps, open on it. Okay, all right, right now you just need to scroll down and simply you can find here Snapchat. If you don't find here, just go to search bar and type Snapchat. Just type here Snapchat and then you can easily find it. So open on this. So here you can see it's loading now, and after open on this, so here you can see on the left side there have option get. You can see this is get. Just click here. After click here, it's automatically download and install to your laptop or desktop. Don't need to do anything, just click get, that's it. So I hope you can understand, and hope guys this video can help you. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.